on a human level, it saddens me. And while you may grieve over your lost relationships on a human level, do this. Look up to heaven, look to Christ with your mind's eye, and see the approval of your heavenly Father. The world doesn't know you, the world doesn't want you, because it doesn't know Christ. It doesn't want Christ. And this is a small price, beloved. This is a small price for us to pay in a loss of human relationship if we might gain Christ and gain our heavenly reward.